very few companies in generative AI are in the business of navigating the real world.
Waymo's mission is to be the world's most trusted driver. It's an opportunity that we have as a company and a team to redefine road safety.
There are actually two main challenges in autonomous driving. One is to build a system that can handle real-world complexity and edge case complexity. And there is a second challenge, which is to evaluate and validate the performance of this system so that we can deploy it at scale.
To build a world model, we need to be able to model the human behavior from pedestrians to cyclists to vehicles to traffic lights and so on. And we need to be able to capture the long tail, and we need to do it in a calibrated way so that we can expose the Waymo driver to this world model to be able to evaluate it in a realistic manner.
You take all of the sensor data, including LiDAR, camera, radar, and audio, that we want to recreate the scene. We want to understand the world around us. We apply many advanced machine learning algorithms and models to solve those problems and to achieve human-level understanding of the world around us.
We are in a safety-critical domain with a very high robustness requirements. We require our models to have a rich 3D spatial understanding. So there is an opportunity to build a Waymo Foundation model that marries a lot of the ideas from our space with these generative AI ideas to obtain yet the most compelling embodied AI and most trusted driver.
Waymo is not just a proof of concept or a research project. We're deployed in real world, and the riders are using Waymo for a variety of purposes, whether that's dropping their kids to school or going to a doctor's appointment or even catching a flight if they're in Phoenix.
The Waymo driver reduces the likelihood of collisions that cause injuries by 3.5 times as compared to humans. I feel like working at Waymo is a way to actually make a difference, improve road safety, reduce injuries and fatalities on our roads.
We have already a compelling product. We have sensors, first in class for autonomous driving.
For somebody who works in ML, I think Waymo offers a unique opportunity that you can apply the most advanced cutting-edge technology and also to achieve a product that has never been created before.
10 years from now, we hope to be serving even more riders here in the United States and around the world. And you can be sure that we'll uphold the highest safety standards every step of the way.
To an ML engineer intrigued by the work happening at Waymo, I would say come join Waymo, because what we're trying to do goes far beyond what many AI companies out there are trying to do.